Elias is all fired up here tonight. Ricochet almost had the United States title won last night. It wasn't for Anderson and Gallows and the OC outside the ring.
I think Elias in pretty quickly. You got to ground Ricochet if you want to get anywhere with him.
Elias has his massive arms wrapped around the skull of Ricochet right now. Our strategy, keep Ricochet in close quarters, keep him out of the sky, picking the face up. Looks like we saw United States Champion AJ Styles do last night. Elias to attempt to attack the knee of Ricochet. And that was the focal point of AJ's attack throughout the night last night at SummerSlam.
But even on one leg, how about the incredible feats of athleticism Ricochet pulled off last night?
He's an incredible athlete. And look at Elias now, tossing Ricochet into the corner.
So much fun to watch Ricochet, and this man is the
There's an example. Both men down center of the ring, turning point in this match.
Ricochet trying to get his bearings about him, get back into this matchup. Elias once again the first to his feet, just continuing to charge forward.
Ricochet's ready to throw hands.
Reversal.
Ricochet not going to win the power game against Elias.
Oh my God. Just barely caught Elias there.
Yeah, Elias obviously is off balance. Ricochet took advantage of it to the best of his ability.
And Ricochet this time caught him right on the ear.
But Elias wasn't already off balance. That'll do it to your equilibrium.
I think Ricochet's got some big plans in mind.
Elias doing the wise thing, trying to avoid, trying to create some distance, but nowhere to stop.
Oh my God. Elias just stepping out of the way and Ricochet landing hard.
Ricochet got overzealous and paid for it in a big way.
And now what's Elias going to do?
Elias is worried about collecting the winners first tonight. This is about making a statement.
The official doing his job and making sure the corner doesn't become part of the match.
Four heads prevailed. Elias about got his kicked off.
But Elias down and out. What's Ricochet looking to do? Perhaps he's going to fly.
No one does it better. Elias still closing things.
He's trying to get to the guitar.
This could be it.
And Ricochet up over the top. I think Elias is showing up his ass.